Ladies and gentlemen, Lari White.
I'd like to play one of the new loves songs for you. You want to hear a song you've never heard before? And as they say in Monty Python, now for something totally different. I spent some time in New York in the last few years. I got to be in a Broadway show. I got to originate a role, actually, in the Johnny Cash musical Ring of Fire, which was, yes, thank you. It was a blast. It was just like a parallel universe of you can imagine, you know, growing up as a country girl and then living in New York City for a year. But it turns out I loved it. I didn't expect it, but I fell in love with New York and fell in love with a whole new world of music, the American songbook. Cole Porter and Gershwin, and ended up writing some songs, and this is one of the songs that came out of that. I'm picturing Julie London, 1957, you know, the long, tight black gown and the white gloves that come up above the elbow and that long cigarette thing. I don't even smoke, but that just looks so cool. So go there with me for a minute. A lady never touches whiskey or tequila, no matter how refined. There's only one thing that she can turn to drown her broken heart and clear her mind. Champagne. When life gets troubly, champagne. A little bubbly in a tall glass with a long stem, enough to make you forget about him. Champagne, so pale and pretty. You're not thinking when you're drinking champagne. Wickedly sophisticated, you can hide your with a smile. Elegantly inebriated, falling apart in style. Champagne. So pour another champagne to absent lovers. Let the band play on. More Dom Perignon till you're too far gone to feel the pain. Let it rain. Let it rain. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, that was wonderful. It was great to have you on the show.
So
Lari White, ladies and gentlemen.